Let's see how to freeze rows and columns in Excel at the same time. I want to freeze these multiple rows and columns. Now press Ctrl from keyboard and select rows and columns one by one. Then you need to select the first cell between row and column. Now go to view. And select freeze pen. Now multiple row and column are freeze. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.